It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
The others settle.
Hello.
Know what's coming. what I can. You too.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done?
We should have been ready for this.
We better, damn it.
We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
Can you see anything from up there?
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village. I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then. How did you find this place? What brought you here?
Thank you. I'm sorry I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settings.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
Another time. Oh, hell.
How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry during the rains.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year. We had blood. Make do with what you can.
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry during the rains.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year. We had to flood. Make do with what you can.
Sorry, as severe was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. Assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault. But we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. Lead them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fire. Warn the others in the valley. Hey, we win by
survival. Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you.
Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Is the divine... Tell me!
Stop! Don't let anyone off!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Ah!
bugging out. Withdraw and regroup the drop.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers that you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry.
Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
Atlas.
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find any of that tower. Many of my people in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
I still can't see straight.
They won't stop.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs in the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
Aura.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
hope I'm not too late.
Still moving. And use your knife if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Ah!
you anything. See, I believe I beat you until you stopped breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy with the Atlas is, he'll be serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way. No. Oh, congratulations. You're up next.
Last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Maybe I can unblock it from here. Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek for the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
We're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Anywhere you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Over here! We need your help! catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Fire!
They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built a terrace to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, the soldiers will be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilled blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. We'll help you reach the cathedral.
If you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Watch the bushes. Could be anywhere.
Finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out for the rest of it.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, we would be looking for documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting us on the line.
We think the natives are going to be
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking and stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order. Just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Way.
going down! Under fire!
He's dead! Light her up!
Yeah!
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity's already inside, and there are more of them arriving.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Heard of the Prophet's arrival. Thank you.
what matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.